This is the man, he doesn't have to stop saying that, so it's a...
Thank you.
looks like a beaver himself, this guy, so weird. Clive. This is me all young, so so help me out, like, by killing each other or murdering the black floor on the dance floor, if you like, you know? Have a bit of fun. I wasn't going to dedicate this to Heather, but being the sort of like, unnice person like you, she's obviously that really horrible band called Doctor and Amix, who like produce really naff versions of early 70s psychedelic songs, because I think it's really commercial, really, really trendy for getting the chart. So, they can just take their piss a bit, it might be all right. We're thinking this might be a butcher. Ladies and gentlemen, a bang or a knock in the mouth. Let's not speak to microphones.
Oh,
We hope you enjoyed yourselves. We haven't exactly got on that because we're not all sort of really a band at all, really. Now we've got Andy and Martin doing something for you. About a month ago now, and it's called Hayling Girl.
It's very nice.
It's quite a nice song, yeah. Thank you very much.
Baby, 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 baby
Ireland.
Thank you. technical hitches. Thank you.
the famous boys. This is Spirit in the Sky. Not really, don't worry. I'm not doing anything. Steve, who organised all this, girl, so pay as much as you want it. Shouldn't it tell you really, in fact? Now, right, next one. Somebody's name is going to be, eventually, the Rolling Stones Sympathy for the Devil. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Sorry about the mic, sir. It just can't be old. Yeah, I think we still have some extra on this one. No, really.